find another way into that cave. Dead coyote lava cave. A camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Gotta get into that cave somehow. More bounties. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. That's a little trick. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
We're at the designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis lupus mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call
them. Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Use this. Just crawl under here.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
That's it.
Ah, God damn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? You still got your militia armband?
Thank you.
just gotta